The idea behind this project is we wanted to eliminate the need for a home bartender. So if you have catering a wedding, or if you just like to have people over once a month to get together for family and stuff like that, you don't need to stand behind your own bar and you don't need to hire a bartender. You can just buy this one simple machine and your guests can still get the drinks that they want, and it's still at an affordable price. If you want a pre-programmed drink, you just come over here to the touch screen, you hit drink list. So let's go with 7-Up. And then it'll take you to a screen where you can choose a flavoring for the 7-Up. So if you want black cherry 7-Up, fruit punch with 7-Up, we'll try the lemonade for 7-Up. So once you hit the flavoring, your drink is selected and the cart's gonna move back to the home position. So once it gets here, the cup should drop down and then the drink is gonna start to be made. There are a few quirks in the design, so you'll see the cup starts to bounce around. But essentially, the drink can still be made. In order for dispensing these, we just set it to a time. So we just set 5 seconds, and that will equal 45 milliliters, or whatever the pressure is set to be, we'll change that. And then here we have the CO2 tank. These are just standard paintball tanks. You can pick them up at any sports store. You can get them refilled there as well. It takes just standard 2-liter bottles. So if you wanted to, you could actually run these hoses a little bit longer, keep them in a refrigerator that's below the unit, and then the mixed drinks would stay cold.